trailhead for Mount Willard. We're getting packed up and ready to go. Jeffjeff's trying out and breaking in his new zero drop hiking boots. All right. Let's do this.
I'm going in there real quick.
Yes. Head in for a second. Check it out.
What a pack.
Information center? Entrance only. And they're here. Check it out.
Take a picture of me looking down the railroad tracks.
This is a working railway, just so you know.
It is.
Yes, it is.
Just so I didn't do it right here. Showing me walking.
It is 2:28 p.m. We're at the trailhead of Mount Willard. Got Jeffjeff with me. He's up ahead. Beautiful day. 86 degrees, low humidity. And we're happy. We're in the White Mountains. Peace out. 1.6 miles for the summit of Mount Willard.
I don't want to go. Should I try and go fully in? Like, over? Should I? Or should I not? I didn't feel anything. Oh, the heel's water repellent. That's good.
Ready? Okay, let's go.
Why are the rocks so cool?
Centennial Pool on the Mount Willard Trail.
That counts. absolutely gorgeous.
Halfway up Mount Willard, Jeffjeff has decided it was time to take a break and demolish a cliff bar. Yeah, buddy. And I welcome breaks. I love breaks. That should be my trail name, breaks.
You got a snack?
And I've got a trail name.
Doing good, bud. You're doing good.
All right, that family's coming. Let's hustle out of here.
What? He's a big man. It's an old Palmer. An old metal table. Steel band. According to the hikers we just met, we are about 15 minutes from summit. We've been hiking for 50 minutes.
10 more minutes on the top. Yay.
Two.
Adventure time with Jeffjeff.
We are almost to the summit of Mount Willard.
We are.
We are. Let's do this.
I can see the mountains.
I can see them too. They're peeking through the trees. I don't know if you guys can see them.
I can see you.
Awesome. I can see you. Nice slab. No, you need to put it right back on the summit.
I rock.
Puzzle piece. Guy he's been talking about his lunch the whole way up. Jeff's new trail name is Lunch Break. Mine is Breaks. Alright, I guess it's lunch time.
Is it lunch time? Is it lunch time? Are we there yet? Is it lunch time? In a few minutes. We need to get our pack empty, get set up for lunch, and take in this magnificent view. It's absolutely gorgeous. Worth the hike.
summit of Mount Willard. It took us approximately 1 hour and 14 minutes to summit. You're looking at Mount Jackson, Route 302 South. The Appalachian Trail runs along that ridge. There's an AMC hut on the other side. Absolutely beautiful. Worth the hike. We are at 2,865 feet in the White Mountains of New Hampshire, Crawford Notch. There's my partner.
Hello.
He did great today in his new shoes, hiking shoes. He broke them in nicely. No complaints. Ultras. We've got the mountaintop pretty much to ourselves other than this one party. And we're in no rush to go anywhere. We're gonna have our lunch, do some exploring. Heya. We made it. Had our lunch. Did some exploring. And I think Jeff's done. Gotta catch up with him. He's the boss. 4:25 p.m. And we're just leaving the summit of Mount Willard. Heading back. I guess 45 minutes. Jeff says what?
Half an hour.
Half hour? Oh, he's ambitious. We'll see. 4:45. Oh, sorry, 4:25 p.m. Mount Willard, 2,865 feet. See you at the bottom. Wash out. You know why they put these here?
Water?
Yep. Some pretty cool stairs here. One more brook crossing, and we're done. So, super nice. Jeff's feet are wet. I love my oboes. I am not wet. Thank you. guys. That was Mount Willard.